stop in like 20 miles at a truck stop, take a little break.
Hi, babe. He's pumping diesel. I'm walking Coco. Take her out. Letting her take her little break. También. So.
Yep.
We've never been to this side. He says he has, but I don't think we have. Looks different. So close to the mountains. It must snow here, for sure. Hi, babe. He can't hear me. All right, meanwhile, let's see where Coco takes us. So like I said in the morning, it's more of a driving today, more driving than like stopping at places. So it's more like a longer day, more stressful day for him, mainly because he gets to drive. But yeah, I get to take pictures and record. But yeah, we're almost at Idaho anyway, so we're getting closer. I shall take more pictures and videos when we get to Idaho. See you guys. For now, have to keep walking Coco so she can, you know, poop. All right, bye guys. And Coco, hi Coco, you haven't said hi today. Hi.
Pilot.
We stopped in Oregon at a Flying J. And there it's there. And lucky us, there's food trucks. We ordered Mexican food, of course. And I think this is Aurora, Oregon. All right.